is Ali. My middle name is Yavuz Çalık. I'm the president of Turkish Society of Rochester. This is our 14th annual Turkish Art and Food Festival. One of the reasons that we are doing this, obviously gather people together, and then also our Turkish friends to introduce our culture, and then see what we have out here, and then show how friendly we are, and then give a taste of our tasteful food, as well as all culture. And then we do have inside Whirling Dervishes show, and I show a little bit about our culture. And then also we do have exhibit inside, and then it just shows our handmade stuff to get to know a little bit about us. So we've been here in this facility a little over 2 years now, and then it's being in Chile and then being part of the community. It's a great exposure to also our neighbors to get us to know. We've been here actually in this is our 40th year anniversary. It was yesterday actually, June 6th,
1969. Bir de bilsen iyi olacak ama.
So again, we've been here in this facility 2 years, and then I think we are going to settle here because we love this place, and then it's a great place to be at. And then it's glad to see our friends out here to get to know us, and then just join us and then have fun out here. Thank you. Appreciate it.